first rap to emerge out of the Torres Strait. From Thursday Island, now power. Who describes his life as being guided by two cultures, Indigenous and hip-hop.
Racing the flow, illuminate like city lights. Like I live for this moment, I rose to this life. Light flashing, pictures of grand stage arenas. Went to a believer, this has never been Marilla. Picked out this vision from a moment in my dream. To scripts of Paulo Coelho, alchemy can be real. A fugitive of my past, living life on the run. Sacrifice what I am for what I'm about to become. In a birth of this moment, the only opponent my mind. We going down to the wire, put it all on the line. With every fiber of my being, I come to claim what is mine. In my race against time, it's my will to survive. I'm inspired more than ever to keep dreams alive. The criticism has no value, so I pay them no mind. And if the divine could take the time to turn water to wine, then I could take the time to turn my darkness to light.
I've walked the time for many days and many nights. I've seen the sun dance with that goddess of night. Yes, I know.
Prison cells manifested this mind. The plans were of God, a grand organized design. It's something cosmic when rhyme captures time. The past and the present defining each line. In the universal state, possibilities awake. Those who don't awake, greatness will forsake. Put faith in all mistakes, aligning with the great. The only question worth asking, do I have what it takes? Every day is savage, battling challenges. May passion be the catalyst to resurrect the Lazarus. The hustle is deep in this complex labyrinth. Just trying to survive brings a whole new madness. Maybe this is vanity confused with shine. Maybe too complex to be put into rhyme. The only thing we know for sure, we expire in time. So what will be the story that you leave behind?